it's a good thing when you can't remember which Million Dollar song you're about to play.
Well, this started out as like a $5 tune in Abbey Road. And, you know, Pete had an idea, and Bill, Tommy had an idea. We stuck it together, and we did a little Badfinger arrangement of it. Harry Nielsen recorded it, of course, become a giant. It's called Without You, you know. And it was just remarkable how the whole thing kind of happened. We had no idea, really. And so we're going to do Badfinger's version of it now, and you'll understand what I mean by that.
Yeah!
Sound okay?
Oh yeah.
I got to ask you that.
Okay. Twice as many strings to tune.
That's just the way the story goes.